Goddamn EXO.
Hey, what's going on, sir? Sergeant Major. What you got going on today?
What the fuck you mean, sir?
Did I authorize the soldier to wear the fleece today?
Sir, it's cold in the motherfucker out here.
You damn right out loud authorizing wear that fleece.
What do you mean I need to run that through you? Hey, sir, hold on, sir. Let's get something right.
I'm the Sergeant Major, not you. The Sergeant Major sets the uniform. So I'm telling you, it was cold enough out here for a fleece. How cold is it out here?
It's colder than the inside of a fucking pimp's heart out here. That's why I told him so they can wear that fleece.
Hey, sir, listen. Don't come here with that bullshit early on a Monday morning. You know, because you're talking about, I need to run those decisions through you.
Sir, listen. The only thing I'm going to run through you is these motherfucking hands across your face.
I'm going to run these hands across your face, sir, because you're fucking around.
You be messing with, you be into too much, sir. You be trying to do too much, sir.
You're going to call me as the Sergeant Major and ask me, did I authorize them to wear their fleece? I'm the goddamn Sergeant Major, so I got to come to you, the Battalion XO, to say, hey, can my soldier wear that fleece?
Hey, sir, you know what? I'm trying to tell you, we're going to have a fucking year analysis. It's going to be a party one. It's going to be your monkey ass because you always got some crap going on.
Fuck that, sir.
Oh, nope. Hey, sir, if you want to see me, bring your ass down to the motor pool.